We're here with Stephon Williams, and Stephon, one of the blog readers had a question about why you don't scrape the ice in the crease before you start.
I think it's just one of those things. I don't know, I never really did it growing up, and then it's just kind of something I do. I kind of like it, you know, fresh ice there. Kind of like just, you know, having a little bit slippery, like, you know, easy to slide across. That's just kind of my thing. I know I'm in the minority when it comes to that situation. I know majority of goalies like to do that, but just kind of my thing not to. So.
Thanks.
Yep.